two stories about flying. In this chapter, chapter number 3 of the First Flight, we have two stories. His First Flight, written by Liam O'Flaherty. The second one is about Black Airplane by Frederick Forsyth. A young seagull, in the first part, a young seagull is left alone on his legs as his family tries to coax him into flying. Despite his hunger and taunting his family, he remains too scared to fly, so he does not fly. Hunger finally drives him to leap off the edge, and he discovers that he can also fly. This is the matter of joy. So that was Seagull First Flight, as the story first part conveys all to us. It means hunger is most important. That can help you to achieve your target, as achieved by Seagull in the story. And Seagull, in the beginning, he was very afraid to fly, but he ultimately started flying. In the second part, the pilot is flying a Jakarta airplane from Paris to London and dreams of his holiday. But suddenly, he encounters a storm and he's lost his way. All navigational instruments failed during his flight. Then suddenly, a mysterious black airplane appears and guides him through the storm. And in this way, he was able to land properly. So, what ultimately we learn from the story? That the first story teaches us that inner strength and overcoming fear are crucial in facing challenges, where Seagull faced many challenges, but ultimately he won. The same way, the second story emphasizes not risking others' lives for personal desires. Pilot should be very careful that he is not alone in the plane. He might be risking someone else's life also who desires to fly, and hints at the possibility of mysterious or something supernatural that help him to control the situation. So, from both the stories, it is understood that Liam O'Flaherty and Frederick Forsyth, both stories reveal one thing, that your presence of mind, your necessity can help you to learn so many things. And this all story is presented by Principal Sir M.S. Yadav. I hope that you might have understood the whole story. So subscribe the channel, and thanks for watching Principal Sir YouTube channel. This is your channel. Please subscribe, and thank you.